this bird. Nothing special about this old bird. Cocked its head as it walked on by, and all of its feathers now caught my eye.
What do you think
that I saw? I saw.
What do you think
that I saw then?
What do you think
that I saw? I saw.
What do you think
that I saw then? Red and green, purple too, yellow and blue, and I'm not through. Brown and orange, black and white, that bird was an awesome sight.
What do you think
that I did? I did.
What do you think
that I did then?
What do you think
that I did? I did.
What do you think
that I did then? Ran up to that bird and said, "You're beautiful with your feathers spread. Strutting on by, boy, I did see. You sure played a trick on me.
What do you think
that bird did,
what do you think
that bird did then?
What do you think
that bird did,
what do you think
that bird did then?" With a smile and a cocky grin, the bird said, "Come now, listen in. I hope you learned a lesson today. The beautiful things, they can be great.
What do you think
that I thought? I thought.
What do you think
that I thought then?
What do you think
that I thought? I thought.
What do you think
that I thought then?" You shouldn't judge a book by its cover. From that day I learned a lot. Beautiful things were easy to spot. My world was a better place. Now listen as I state my case.
I should change my point of view.